Out in space, in the emptiness, you'll find large clouds of gas and dust. Some are left over from a dying star. Others are where newborn stars are. These mysterious clouds are called nebulae. There are several different kinds for you to see. Out in the expanse of our galaxy, we'll go on an epic journey. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, the greatest phenomena you ever saw. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how.
The time has come to meet me, I'm the engraved hourglass. Vast stellar winds within me expand my inner cloud of gas. A young planetary nebula in the Musca constellation, discovered by the astronomers Margaret Mayall and Annie. At first my amazing hourglass shape could not be seen, until scientists at the ESO took a closer look at me. The ejected outer layers of a dying red giant, an amazing sight is what I am. My image has been featured on National Geographic and on an album by Pearl Jam.
A very simple nebula, I'm called Lemon Slice. I look like the inside of a lemon, so refreshing and nice. A planetary nebula surrounding a dying star in the constellation Camelopardalis, about 4,500 light years away. I'm far.
Almost a perfect sphere, my symmetry is second to none.
I have a dim outer shell and brighter inner one. Multiple shells are common as stars shed their layers periodically. Discovered August 31st, 1900 by Robert Aiken at the Lick Observatory.
Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how.
I'm the Witch Head Nebula, IC-2118. A reflection nebula in the Orion constellation is where I can be seen. I'm very faint because my glow comes from the light of Rigel reflecting off me. My eerie blue glow from the blue star reflecting off my desk makes me look scary.
I'm the Cat's Paw Nebula, NGC-6334. I look like the paw of a furry little feline friend, the kind you humans adore. An emission nebula and star-forming region in the constellation Scorpius, filled with young hot stars that are shaping the surrounding dust.
I am the Red Spider, a planetary nebula near the heart of the Milky Way, home to one of the hottest known stars with strong stellar winds that create huge waves. These waves are caused by supersonic shocks formed when the gas is compressed and heated in front of my expanded lobes, emitting radiation that is bound to impress. My lobes surrounding this look like a giant spider's web around me. My center star is so hot, nothing can survive the heat. I'm very far away, so I may be hard for you to see. In the constellation Sagittarius is where you will find me.
Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how.
Have you ever played with a spirograph? Well, I look like something you would draw. The constellation Lepus, I'm called the Spirograph Nebula. A bright, carbon-rich planetary nebula, I glow just like a shiny jewel. The star rejected its outer layers, leaving surrounding gases, it looks so cool. Ultraviolet radiation from the stellar remnant pours into the surrounding gas. This radiation is what causes my clouds of gas to fluoresce. Discovered by Wilhelmina Fleming back in 1891. Over thousands of years, I'll slowly fade until my time is done.
In space, in the emptiness, you'll find large clouds of gas and dust. Some are left over from a dying star. Others are where newborn stars are. These mysterious clouds are called nebulae. There are several different kinds for you to see. Out in the expanse of our galaxy, we'll go on an epic journey. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meet one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meet one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you. gas and dust. We don't want it as a must. Let's go meet a nebula. Let's go meet. Keep looking through your telescope to see who can make the next discovery.